Howdy folks, and welcome back once more. Let's play The Witcher 2. Today, I don't know what we're doing. We're running out of things to do that aren't like main quest. Let's see, review letters, returning memories, assassin kings, we have Andrega cocoons, and the rose. So I guess for now we can just work on these Andrega cocoons, and then I guess we'll go deal with Triss? We'll see. I don't know. It'll be a thing. But we'll probably do a little bit of crafting, depending on how things turn out with the Andrega. Like, how are we looking? Teeth. Alright, so we have enough Andrega teeth for one of the armor upgrades, which we can throw into our Karen Carpus armor. So that's something! My hope is it will kill enough of them to get another one. Actually, can I track this? Will it show me where they are? I don't think it will. No. Let's see, where would it be? Like, down here, I think. We'll find them. There's only so many places for the suckers to hide. They're giant bugs. So I am curious to see if there are going to be less neckers just kind of trolling around. It seems like it. I can get on board with that. It's kind of nice, honestly. Like, oh, if you want to deal with like random encounters and shit, just leave the hives or nests or whatever. Otherwise, you destroy them, and then you don't have to deal with them anymore. Is that everybody? I think that's everybody. Feels like everybody. That's everybody. All right. Wait, what was that? Oh, there's a trap. I was gonna say, I saw something there. I suppose, here, we'll collect it. There. And I saw, there's another one over there. But, more importantly, where was it? Aha! I was gonna say, I thought I saw a bush. A balise. I see you, you shit! Okay, a bunch of corpses. Let's see, where is... I think here's the ones I think we've killed. Yes, okay. So we're maybe near what we're looking for. There's apparently only one more queen left, so... Andrega? No. Because there's the Troll's Bridge. Okay. Sure. It definitely, having destroyed like the nests and stuff here, it definitely feels like it hasn't eliminated the population, but it has certainly reduced it. So I can get behind that. Telling you guys, Legend of Zelda dungeon. It's like the Great Deku Tree's slightly evil sister. Yeah, that's where the nests used to be. Oh, I lit that fucker on fire! Nice! Incinerated. Okay. Oh. I gotta remember, like, the mushrooms are important. I think we got, what do we use those for? We use those for maybe... Is it salmon bombs? Or is it... swallow or something. Something important enough that when I see them, I'm like, I should take those. Oh, here we go. We have found nests. Okay. Alright. Hey, and we just dinged. Nice. I wasn't even paying attention. Like, the one time I'm not paying attention to my XP, that's when we level. Geralt's gone into a blood rage! Jesus Christ. And just fucking murdered everything. Cocoon. Nope! Kill it! Oh my god, you and your 20-minute wind-ups on your attacks. Okay, is that it? Only two? Is there not a third? Oh no, there is a third one. Like, I should probably loot all of these bodies, because I was gonna say, yeah, there's gonna be fucking corpses No, Geralt! Put the sword away. Put it away! You need to worry about loot. Oh my god. And something has spawned. Maybe not. I don't know. Oh my god. Geralt, so help me Christ. Telling y'all, a loot all button would just be wonderful. AoE looting. I think I was talking about that last time, and I never completed my thought. I want to say Rift was the first MMO that ever did that. And holy shit, it's so nice. Alright, where is she? There she is. Do not get into a corner. Large, wide open area. Quinn. Grape shot. Seems less than effective. What about... Maybe... Eh... Let's see what Red Haze does here. Nope. Psychoactives. Be asked if I know what it's doing. But the ideal is fucking her shit up. She looks confused, like she ain't doing anything. Made this a lot easier. Down she goes. And the random Necro Warrior's like, I'm in on this too, bro. Alright. That was relatively painless, actually. Go ahead and see if there's any goodies lurking around that I may have missed. The game would let me. There we go. Pheromones, lesser power mutagen, and a greater vitality mutagen. Alright. Let's get out of here. Get back to town. Do our level. I don't know what we're going to get, but it's probably not going to be particularly interesting. If I had to guess. Maybe start working towards that, like, extra roll distance. Because the rolling is quite nice. There really needs to be a door, like, right here. So you don't have to run all the way around. The forest near Flotsam. Where is it? There it is. Alright, guys. I killed all your shit. Now I'm leaving forever. Okay, let's see, and I think he was in here. And he was upstairs. I killed your things.
I solved your worm problem.
I believe you, but the Commandant...
Are remains proof enough?
Quite. Here's your coin.
200 orins. Nice. New quest phase, what? Quest completed, okay! So I see, what's this?
Desk. Is that a drop box for the Royal Post?
Yes, I am the local Royal Postmaster. One of my many responsibilities.
Ooh.
Would you mind if I looked inside?
Absolutely no problem. Enjoy your reading.
So long.
Oh, Louis Merce's report. Reply to Marion Special Forces. In answer to your inquiry regarding a local band producing FizzTech, I hasten to inform you that we have not recorded any activity of this kind in Flotsam. Excluding tavern brawls, the town is mercilessly free of vice, a fact that we all owe to the energetic efforts of Commander Lorito. Rumors of the brigand Dimitri are likewise false. The rogue in question was executed for his crimes, of which I apprised you in my previous report. Commandant Lorito urged me to convey that he advises you to replace your informer, as the present one apparently fabricates information. Put simply, he lies like a dog, thus tarnishing the good name of the intelligence service. The Commandant also wonders whether your next inquiry will regard a flock of pigs flying over Flotsam, or elves approaching the garrison's walls. Gentlemen, please, may the gods preserve Temeria. Oh, so they're all in on it! And also, this guy's an asshole. Well, I mean, I guess we're gonna be robbing him regardless. Let's see here. I love how they don't even care, you know? Geralt just kind of, like, walking through their house, taking their shit. And everybody's just like, okay, sure, you know, whatever.
Ate something.
There we go. Problem solved. Let's get out of here.
How's it going, dear? Everything all right at the household?
Look for an opportunity to travel further up the Pontar River. Keep in mind that we could find another boat wreck. Yeah, I don't know about that, but okay. Alright, so we did level. So let's go ahead and see what we can do here. We do have the first level of footwork. Let's see. Speed, vigor, regeneration during combat is tempting. Sword damage, plus 5%. Counter blows is also very tempting. Is there anything in alchemy that I could do? Bomb damage, vitality. Vitality, that's a tempting one, but for now I think we're good. I'm actually gonna grab this, the ability to do some riposts. Wow, next level is a fucking riposte with an instant kill. Sure, that's okay. So I mean, in that case, like, this is nothing. This is the main quest. So yeah, all we have now is the Rose of Remembrance. Triss. Shit's fucked. Also, quick save. Alright, we found the rose.
I need time to devise the spell. It could take as much as a few days. Mm-hmm. What do you plan to do while you wait?
I'm going to meet Yorvith.
Well, don't get yourself killed. That'd be pretty stupid now.
What are you getting at?
You're about to recover your memory, which will give you a whole new perspective.
We've already been through this, yes.
Let me.
We'll catch the Kingslayer.
Goes well. I'll catch the Kingslayer before you finish preparing the spells.
And if it doesn't go well?
Triss, do you really expect me to spend 2 days at the tavern drinking with the locals while Letho's out there taking control of a Scoia'tael unit?
No. But what will you do? What if Yorvith scoffs at your news? What if he says Letho's escaped and no one knows where to find him? Will we go? Will we leave the Regicide to Roach and continue with our own lives?
I really would like to go, but I need to clear my name. Foltest's men and bounty hunters of all kinds would never let it go. We'd be fugitives, and that's not a life I'd want for me or for you. Besides, I'd feel as if I'd given up when there was still something to do. I'd feel like I fled. And as I see it, we haven't lost yet.
Whatever your decision, I want you to know you can count on me. I need a few days to prepare the spells.
I need to talk to Zoltan about Yorvith. It's not a closed conversation. We'll talk again, but only after I've settled things with the Kingslayer.
All right. Zoltan!
Zoltan, I need to ask you a favor.
Shoot.
I heard you know the local Scoia'tael.
You heard? Meaning some goat's arse and a helmet hollered it out in the market square.
I need some way to get to this Yorvith.
You know, I don't want you thinking I'm all chummy with the Scoia'tael. And Yorvith detests me. Why would you want to see him anyway?
He knows where the Kingslayer is.
Yorvith? And here I always thought I'm a common thug. All right. No reason to sit on our arses. Come on, you can tell me everything on the way.
All right. Wow, 500 XP for that shit.
Tell me, who said I have contacts with the Scoia'tael?
The Rivia.
What a prick.
That's why he wanted to hang you, making deals with the squirrels?
What? I met a few, yes, but made no fucking deals.
What about their leader?
They say Yorvith's mad, but the Scoia'tael are at his beck and call. Sod knows what he wants.
Hope he'll tell me what it is.
Tell you what, of two evils, Lorido's the bigger prick.
Because he almost hanged you?
Because he stirs up the locals against non-humans. And there's word he's colluding with Kedwin.
What's his angle?
Greed! King Hensel would gladly annex more land and grant Lorido privileges. A long way to go.
Go through the door, Geralt! Geralt, what are you? Oh my god. This game! Holy shit. Ah, following NPCs is the best thing.
We need to go deeper into the forest. I hope they didn't change the password.
You know their password? What are you playing at, Sultan?
All right. The Scoia'tael asked me to command a unit.
No wonder Luida wanted you hanged.
Oh, they may have, ah! This is it. I was due to meet them here.
I know. They're aiming arrows at us.
What? Geralt, I know full well you're always vigilant, but quit poking fun at me.
Give them the password.
What them?
Hurry up, they're edgy.
Here, Kegald!
Stop bawling. What do you want?
Countersign.
Heidegger. I asked you a question.
Take us to Yorveth.
Why?
If we wanted to speak with you, we wouldn't ask for your leader.
Yorveth won't talk with you.
You don't know that.
Leave while you're still able.
The two of you won't scare us off.
There are four more in that tree.
How do you know?
I can hear them breathing. One's sick or on Fistech.
How?
He's wheezing.
What? You elven cocks gone soft?
We just want to talk to Yorveth.
Wait at the clearing. The dwarf knows where. We'll let Yorveth know.
Make sure you do. Come on, Geralt. I know those elven clicks have planned. Been there once.
What are you talking about?
That clearing is a monster's lair. Huge horse sun with a shell on its back.
An Ericus in these parts? I thought that was impossible.
I don't know the shit's name, but it's terrifying. They sent us into a trap.
Tough. Let's go.
Is this it, Zoltan? You gonna keep walking, buddy? Jesus.
We're here. That creature prowls down there.
Right where we're supposed to meet Yorveth.
Exactly. Any ideas?
I last fought an Ericus some time ago.
I never had the swiving pleasure. Not that I mind.
Wait here.
What are you... think me a limp prick?
Nah! Zoltan, it's not that we think you're a wuss. We just like you too much. So does it over here? This feels like perhaps another boss fight, if I had to guess. So let us prepare. We'll drink a swallow. And of course, we are going to wet our blades. Okay, our quen's probably gonna have worn off. That's okay, we can always just drop another one. All right, so we're doing this. 3 minutes, we're doing this. 20 minutes. I think that's about all we got. All right.
This is the place the elves mentioned.
That thing approaching us is no elf.
I'll leave it to you, Geralt. Monsters are not my speciality.
Take that.
Oh. Really? Oh, this thing ain't that tough. I know probably famous last words. It's basically like one of the Andriga queens, except bombable. You're trying, Zoltan. Much respect. But this is Witcher's work. Can I loot it? We got mushrooms.
Lovely show, Gwynblade. But tell me, was it worth it? An uneven fight and certain death await you anyway.
I could ask you the same thing.
What do you want, Vatka? Speak quickly before I kill you both.
Letho betrayed you. He wanted to make a deal with your comrade, Kieran.
Kieran Ep Esnilin is dead. 2 weeks ago, his warriors were ambushed and killed. You should invent better lies, Gwynblade.
He's on the barge, wounded but alive. He turned Letho down, and his unit paid the ultimate price.
If you speak the truth, Letho will die. But words alone are not enough.
So the hired assassin turned out to be a traitor.
It's his word against yours.
For now, why do you trust him? Because he's a Dwan who agreed to do shady work for you?
He did what had to be done. He proved nobody's untouchable.
What's your angle, Yorvith?
You wouldn't understand.
Hiding in woods, killing berry pickers, eating roots.
We live by our own rules, doing what's necessary to attain our goal.
So it's pride that keeps you sneaking around woods and sleeping in ditches. You've fallen low, Enshe.
Watch your words, Gwynblade.
What is your goal?
What's it to you, Geralt? Esseth Vatka, you tell me to stuff it up my arse.
Not everything deserves that fate. My life now depends on your whim, so I'm curious.
Then listen well. The two dead kings were whoresons who damned their own children to stay in power. But in the East, there's someone truly deserving of a crown.
You attack and murder the people of Flotsam, forgetting that elves and dwarves live among them.
That's no life. They've been stripped of self-respect. Forced to live and die by human laws. They're more Dwan than you, Geralt.
You still trust this assassin?
You may be lying.
If I'm lying, so did Kieran.
We'll investigate it for his sake. We shall see how Letho reacts to your sensational news.
Where is he?
The ruins of Kelmawed. For some reason, he likes the place. My unit will cover us. Ready?
Why did you want Foltest dead?
He might have appeared charming, but in reality he allowed the elder races in Temeria to be oppressed. He was like old Dwan, but his death has more significance.
We need to go.
We need a ruse. Tell Letho you've captured me and want to hand me over to him.
And you?
I'll be unarmed, hands bound. If you're not lying, his reaction will confirm it. I don't trust you, of course. My warriors will cover us if you try anything stupid.
I get it.
I don't think so. Do anything stupid and they'll tie you down on an anthill, face coated with honey. You'll scream so loud even the storm riders will hear you.
Are you always so grandiose? We could just tell Letho to own up.
I'd fail men here yet, then better.
Conquer with courage rather than strength.
Exactly. Let's go. Make sure you don't betray our ruse.
My stance on Yorveth is changing. He's just cheeky enough that I kinda like him. We'll see.
Geralt of Rivia, what's the meaning of this?
I'm here to negotiate.
Ah, Yorveth, the woodland fox caught at last. I underestimated you.
I wondered what a human was doing among the Squoyatel.
My enemy's enemy is my friend. Know the same? The Squoyatel of my brothers in vengeance.
Joke's over. Unbind me.
Who are you?
You really don't remember?
I'm sick of that question.
So it's true. And here I feared that you would ruin it all. I am Letho of Gullet. I'm a Kingslayer.
Kirin Ap Esnilin told me you want to eliminate Yorveth.
Even if I do, why would you help me?
Bledded one!
Demavend, Foltest, who else? Who the hell are you?
We've met, Geralt. Do you remember?
No.
I'll never forget it. You saved my life. White Wolf, we fought side by side. Now we'll cross blades. This wouldn't be necessary if I'd killed Yorveth first.
Sullet and orcs will drown in their own blood.
Oh, I don't think so. My men will finish their task long before the Scoia'tael in the Pontar Valley realize you're dead.
Sarit and Ox, who are they?
Kingslayers the Scoia'tael are assisting in the Pontar Valley, in Upper Edern.
Ooh, okay, so yeah, I assume that this is where we have to make a choice. I don't like this guy.
I don't see any other way to do this. Draw your sword.
Enough of this farce. Fedrai, Enlai!
What game are you playing?
One that you just lost.
Give me my sword.
I have to kill you. Try it, but I'm no king. Such a pity we're on opposite sides. I see you still know how to fight.
See, and here's why I don't like quick time events in the game, because that entire time...
They think I killed Foltest. It's your own fault for playing soldier boy.
The entire time during that cutscene where, like, he and Geralt were fighting, I wasn't watching the cutscene. I was sitting here braced for a bunch of quick time events to start popping up on the screen. And that's why quick time events fucking suck. Okay, so he can do Quen too. Which, I mean, is all well and good. Ooh. Ha! I love it, we're both, like, just fucking pitching bombs and shit at each other. It's pretty great. Fucking Ard. I gotta try that. Ow, and he nailed me with a bomb. Ooh, something tells me this is gonna be a good fight. This is gonna be a good one. I hope I don't have to go through all those cutscenes again. I really hope I don't have to go through all those cutscenes again. Please don't make me go through all those cutscenes again. Do me this one mercy. Okay, thank Christ.
Why do you hound me?
So what happens if I... Oh, wrong one. Nope. Where's R? Can I hit him? Oh, I can! This dude is like beefy as fuck. There's gotta be something that I'm missing here. Maybe. At least I hope. I don't think Igni's gonna do a whole heck of a lot. I think Quen and then counterattacks are gonna be what we wanna do here. We did better that time, but... Oof, this is gonna be a rough fight. Definitely gonna be a rough fight. All right.
Why do you hound me?
They think I killed Voltex. It's your own fault for playing soldier boy.
Ah, cheap shot. This dude, like, holy shit. Like, that annoys me that, like, he's got these crazy counters. Why can't I do that? I just have bombs. Because, like, alright, he does the Quen, and if I hit him, it staggers him. But if I do the Quen and he hits me, he just keeps going. And half the time when he staggers me, he counters with an Ard. Like that. And it's like, what am I supposed to do? It feels like there's no right way to tackle his Quen. Unless maybe I need to hit him with, like, an Igni or something. We'll see how he reacts to the Fuego. We'll figure out this guy's mechanics eventually here. Nope! Why do you here, can I like quick save gear? No, of course not. Here, does Ard do it? Soldier boy. It pisses him off. Okay, so we can break his Quen with Ard. Good to know. Nope, there it goes. Ah, curse you and your Igni. Ha, same idea. Okay. Oh boy. This is gonna be an experience, I can tell. However, we're at 33 minutes, so I think what I'm gonna do is call it here, because I'm actually on kind of a limited time frame. So, as usual, thank you for watching. I hope y'all had a good time. And I'll see y'all next time we're in boss fight. Until then!